New this morning, what started out as an idea has become the next big I gotta have it craze. It's getting national attention and it's made right here in the Susquehanna Valley. News 8's Laura Burkholder has more.
This is such a genius idea. It's a hoodie pillow.
It was the talk recently on the Today Show with Hoda and Kathy Lee. It's called the Hoodie Pillow, and you'll never guess where it's made.
This hoodie pillow is something that just shows what manufacturing in America can do, and it's fantastic. They got a great product, and people want it.
Dalco Industries in York is a sewing manufacturer who is tapped to make this comfy creation. It's gotten so much attention, it took the company by surprise.
Last Wednesday, we had a phone call that said they needed the samples for the Today Show. Yeah, this is faster than we're used to.
Let me demonstrate how this hoodie pillow works. Just find a comfy spot to relax, right? You lay back, put your head down the pillow, and pull the hoodie up over your face. Ah, very relaxing.
I like it. I've worn it.
What he also likes is that the jobs are not outsourced. From cutting out the patterns to stitching it up in the sewing room, it's all made locally, which means jobs stay right here. So what's it like to see something you made get so much attention?
Proud. Proud that it was made here, and proud that it's something that shows that our industry is still alive in this country.
In York, Lori Burkholder, News 8.
So how did the hoodie pillow idea come about? Well, a couple invented it as a way to find some quiet time after having triplets.